There once was a creature who lived on a hill, far away in a magical time. He never was seen by the light of the sun. Alone he would wander from twilight to dawn, and the moon was his mistress. Haunted was he by the men of the land, for the beauty and truth in his soul. They hunted by day, capture his spirit and conquer his might. But the unicorn remained quite free. The moon called to him as the sun disappeared in a garden far over the sea. The animals gathered to see him come down to the edge of the lake and dip his horn into the black water. One evening a hunter was hiding nearby when the unicorn came to the pool. If I could but capture that magical thing, a beautiful present I'd take to our king. Ah, wouldn't he look fine in the palace gardens? The lion sat at the edge of the pool, and he waited along with the lamb. If I am the king of the beasts, he muttered, I will not put up with this sort of indignity. I will tell the hunter how to catch him. It shone on a beautiful maid. She sat all alone on the top of a hill. The unicorn saw her so quiet and still. Ah, and he fell in love. The maiden looked up with an innocent eye, and the unicorn knelt by her side. I know she is gentle and timid, said he, and softly he rested his head on her knee. When out jumped the hunter and captured him. Freedom for hundreds of years. They led him away to the land of Real, where he lives in the garden of day. And after the sun settles down in the sea, the moon calls to him from the limb of a tree. And the unicorn climbs a silvery pathway to his mistress